इम्पल्स इज इनिशिएटेड मतलब स्टिमुलेशंस ऑफ द सेंसरी नर्व ऑफ एंडिंग्स ऑफ द पैसेज ऑफ द इम्पल्स ऑफ द एक्शन पोटेंशियल टू ए ड्यू टू द मूवमेंट ऑफ द आयंस अक्रॉस द नर्व सेल मेम्ब्रेन इन द रेस्टिंग स्टेज. Resting stage is also known as the polarized stage. The nerve cell membrane is the polarized due to the different concentrations of the ions. Is the ions across the plasma membrane. Plasma membrane. This means that the different electrical charge is each side of the membrane, which is called as the resting membrane polarized. Resting membrane at the rest stage on the charge on the outside is known as the positive. Inside is known as the negative. Outside is the positive charge is the sodium and potassium is the intracellular cation and extracellular cation is the sodium. In the resting stage there is the continuously tendency of the for these ions due to diffuse of the concentration of the gradient. Concentration gradients is the sodium and potassium. Outward is the potassium and inward is the sodium. These are the membranes. Ion charge is the Na is the fluids. Jo sodium ion is the fluids in the neurons to the extracellular and the causing a depolarization. Depolarization is the generation of the action potential and the nerve impulse of the nerve in the depolarization state is the nerve impulse is generated very rapid, enabling the conductions of the nerve impulse along the entire length of a neurons of the few milliseconds away from the point of the stimulations is the resting potential. Resting potential is the one way of the direction is known as the transmission. Is the flow of a flowing depolarization take time of the repolarization to a occur. These are the resting membrane. Outside is the potassium, inside is the sodium. Where is this? This is also known as the resting membrane. Resting membrane is the stimulation of the causal depolarization. Depolarization generate is the action potential. Depolarization generating action potential. Where is the sodium ion is the gate channels is to permit to the sodium ions to the enter the causing of the membrane. So these are the causing of the membrane. Then the cause is the rapid depolarization is the jo sodium ion the movement is the concentration is the greater and the membrane is will come is the reverse. Then it is becomes the positively charged is also known as the depolarization. And the depolarization step is the progression of the action potential. There is the very rapid step and the generate is the action potential. Action potential then is the repolarization. Repolarization is known as the sodium ion channel. Sodium ion is channel completely closed हो जाएंगे the membrane is becomes the extra permeable to a potassium ion. Due to the opening of the sodium and potassium ion these are the positive. The potential is force is back to the RMP. RMP is known as the motor's potential. These is the phenomena of the charge of the membrane potential from excited state of the resting stage is known as the repolarization. Now these are the almost the following of the entry of the sodium and potassium ions is floods out the neurons and the movements of these ions is known as the membrane potential is also known as the resting stage. These are the refractive mode of the during each restimulations of is not possible. Restimulation is not possible in the resting membrane. There is the sodium potassium pump is the excel is the exchange of the potassium ions and return to the sodium ion is original resting stage of the and repolarizing the neuron. In the myelinated neurons, the myelinated neuron is the insulating properties of the myelin sheath. These are the myelin sheath is the prevent the movement of the ions free of the electrical charge changes is across the membrane and can only occur at the gaps of the myelin sheath. Where is the gap in the present in the myelin sheath? Where is the occur is the myelinated neurons. These are the nodes of the the rapids when an impulse is occurs. Impulse is occurs at the node. Depolarization passes to the magnetic sheet. Magnetic sheet is the next nodes of the flow of the current is appears to the a clip or from the nodes to the rest. One node is the become is active and other one is the resting. These are the known as the salutary conduction. The conduction is the mainly is a depend upon the diameter of the mainly is the high conduction is the occur in the 130 meters in the per second is occur in the skeletal tissue, and the slow rate of these travels in the 10.5 meters. There are the two types of magnetic and unmagnetic. Magnetic sheets is the have the high conduction property compared to the unmagnetic sheets property.
101 is called in the
the threshold, and these are the resting membrane potential.